The information I got, you know, these are quick turnarounds after the game, was a strained left hamstring. So we'll get him diagnosed and see what happens from there. I'm telling you, I love having him around. And it was awesome to see him on the floor tonight, and look forward to, for him to being on the floor again.